Today we'll start with a new topic, subject verb agreement. Please join at 9:15 sharp beta, otherwise you will miss your topic. So today we'll start lesson number 17, subject verb agreement. So before this, I'll want any one of you to tell me that what is subject? Do you know what is subject? Many times in the class, I'll say subject plus verb plus object. So what is subject? Yes, Divyansh, what is subject? Unmute yourself, Divyansh.
Ma'am, jiska koi naam hota hai.
Naam hota hai means?
Ma'am, matlab things. Ma'am.
Things ma'am. Okay, Ash. What is subject?
Then the main character in which the sentence talking.
Okay. So it means the person, place, animal or thing we are talking about in the sentence is known as subject. Suppose if I'll say Divyansh is playing in the park. So in this sentence, we are talking about Divyansh. We are talking about Divyansh. So Divyansh is the subject. Now, what is verb? Can any one of you tell me what is verb? Before understanding that what is subject verb agreement, it's very necessary for you to understand that what is subject and what is verb. Yes, Dhanvi, what is verb?
Verb is the action verb.
Okay, so all the actions that we perform is known as action verb. Action words are known as verbs. Can you give me any two examples of verbs, Dhanvi?
Yes, ma'am. Eating and dancing.
Correct. Eating and dancing, these are the two verbs. So now, subject, what is subject? Subject is the person, place, animal or thing. It means we are talking about any person, place or animal or thing in the sentence is known as subject. And verbs are action words like playing, jumping, singing and dancing. Now, what is subject verb agreement? What is subject verb agreement? See, for making a sentence grammatically correct in English language, a verb must agree with the subject in number. I am repeating again, listen to it carefully. For making a sentence grammatically correct in English language, a subject must agree with its verb in number. A verb must agree with its subject in number. It means if the subject is singular, it will take singular verbs. If the subject is plural, it will take plural verb. Okay. If the subject is singular, then we will use the singular verb. If the subject is plural, then we will use the plural verb. Now I'll show you the video to clear this concept. Now we will do exercise A, as we all have understood the concept of subject verb agreement. Complete these sentences with is, am, are. You all know that with singular subject we use is, with I pronoun we use am, and with plural subject we use are. You all know that this? You all are clear with this? Is MR, the concept of is MR. Shaurya Gehlot. First one is done. Rajiv is off to the market. Here Rajiv is the singular subject. So we have used the singular verb is. Shaurya, tell me the next one. The teacher dash in the staff room.
The teacher is in the staff room.
Yes, because we are talking about one teacher, singular. So we'll use the singular verb is. Correct answer. Advite, Madhu and Ritu at Shimla.
Are at Shimla.
Are at Shimla. Because here we are talking about two, Madhu and Ritu. Our subject is plural here. So we'll write are. Virat, where are you, Virat? Are you present in the class? Okay, tell me the next one. Fourth one. My parents out of town.
My parents are out of town.
आर करेक्ट आंसर पेरेंट्स
मैम
यस बेटा
मैम इस चैप्टर की मैम सारी एक्सरसाइज कर रखी है मैम बस सेंटेंस रह रहे हैं
वाओ विराज यू आर अ गुड बॉय अर्नीर यू डैश लेट फॉर क्लास
यू आर लेट फॉर क्लास
करेक्ट यू आर लेट फॉर क्लास अनुपमा The cows dash in the shed.
The cow is in the shed.
No, no, not cow. Cows. We are talking about more than one here. This is plural subject. Yes.
Cows are
yes.
in the shed.
So read it carefully. Aditya. By mistake, Ishika, I clicked on you. So don't unmute yourself. Aditya, you unmute yourself. I dash a student of St. Joseph's school. Aditya, are you there in the class? Aditya? Okay, some network issues there, I think. Harshita, you tell me the next one. I dash a student of St. Joseph's school.
I am a student of St. Joseph's school.
Sakhi Preet. Eighth one.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Shivangi dash my cousin is.
Shivangi is my cousin. Correct. Alia, the monkeys dash on a tree.
The monkeys are on the tree. On a tree.
Correct. R. Arjun. Vaseem dash happy to meet his brother.
Vaseem is happy to meet his brother.
Correct. Absolutely correct. So exercise A is complete. We have completed this exercise. Now we'll move to the next exercise. You all have done this exercise? You all have done? Done? Okay, good. Let's do the exercise B. Complete the sentences with was or were. You all know that we use was and were past tense. In past tense, we use was and were. Was with we use with singular subject and were we use with plural subject. Were we use with plural subject. With I, we use was. With I, we use was. Okay. So remember that with I, we use was. Don't get confused. With I, we use was and with you, we use were. I ke saath was use karna hai aur you ke saath were use karna hai. And we use was and were in the past tense. Arsh, I was at home in the evening. This one is already done. Tell me the next one.
The workman dashed tired after a long day. The workmen were tired after a long day.
Good. Because here it's written workmen. M-E-N, men is written here. And we are talking about more than one. This is a plural subject. Good, Ash. Ansh Bansal. Urvashi dash busy at work. Ansh Bansal.
Yes, ma'am.
Urvashi dash busy at work.
Urvashi was busy at work.
Correct, was. Singular subject, singular verb. Anant, the cat dash behind the mouse.
The cat was behind the mouse.
Correct. Shradhanjali, fifth one. The fruits dash ripe for eating.
Fruits are ripe for eating.
Where, beta, here we are filling was or were. Not is, Emma.
Ma'am, where?
Not where, it's were. Not where. Where means hota hai kahan. Were. Okay, Alia, sixth one. The boy dash out with his father.
The boy was out. With
his father. Correct, Alia. Good. Daksh, where are you, beta? Tell me the seventh one, Daksh. The flowers, yes. Dash, colorful.
The flowers were colorful.
Where नहीं होता बेटा, were. Where नहीं है. Okay. Devik Singh, mute yourself. Devik Singh, the ball dash under the table.
The ball was under the table.
Was. Correct. Sarthak Pal, the boys dash in the canteen. Sarthak, the boys dash in the canteen.
The boys are in the canteen.
Beta, here we are using was or were. We have to fill was or were, not is, am, are. So what we will write here, was or were? The boys, we are talking about more than one boy. This is the plural subject. So यहाँ पे was आएगा या were आएगा सार्थक?
Credit card के लिए.
Yes, सार्थक.
True.
What?
Was.
No, here we'll write were. Boys. Boys is written here, na? We are talking about more than one boy. This is the plural subject. So we will write were here. Okay, Sarthak? Please mute yourself, Sarthak. Rudra, open your camera and answer me this 10th one. Tell me the answer of this 10th sentence. Rudra. Rudra, are you there in the class? Rudra. Okay, he's not giving me the answer. Dhandi, you tell me the answer.
Yes, ma'am. The apple dash sweet and ripe. The apple was sweet and ripe.
Correct, Dhandi. So we have completed exercise B also. Exercise C. Pick the correct option to complete these sentences. The first one is already done for you. We have a party next week. Charvi, next one. The shops dash many customers.
Have many customers.
Yes, have. Correct. Have. Pick on have, everyone. Next one is for Arnav. He dash a new car.
What, ma'am?
Third one. He dash a new car.
He has a new car.
Correct. Has. Virat, sit properly. Divyansh. Ishita dash a cat named Ginger.
Ishita has a cat named Ginger.
Correct. Ye question to Ishika se puchna chahiye tha. Arjun. Number 5. Saurav dash many book with him.
Saurav have my book with him.
Beta, has or have? Saurav is singular or plural? We are talking about one boy here.
Yes.
So which verb we will use? Has or have?
Has.
Has. Yes. Now it's correct. Harshi and Dishika. My brothers, pehle Harshi. First of all, Harshi will give me the answer. My brothers
have a bright red ball.
Have, correct. Now, Dishika, you tell me the seventh one.
The team have many players.
Has. Here we are talking about one team as a group. Team has. Teams nahi hai. Team has. Okay. Anvi Ashna. Anvi, first you will tell me the answer of 8th one. I dash some peanuts in my bag.
I have some peanuts in my bag.
I have, correct. Ashna, ninth one.
We should some coffee before we leave.
Yes, we should have. Correct. Shradhanjali, tell me the last one. The room is quite big. It dash three windows.
It has three windows.
Good.
The room is quite, it Good. Has three windows.
Correct. Good. Done. You all have.